Good morning, me and Julia are here waiting for the Katitis.
Yes, that's right.
Yes, early in the morning? No, it's 9:30 waiting for Del and Tita Emmy. We're going somewhere else. See you there. Lawrence Allen Center. We're waiting for Del and Amy, and look at the sky, so cool.
Ilang sapatos na yung pinili.
Yan na po si aming mahiwagang kaibigan. Good morning. Good morning, Miss Faye. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
Good. Very good.
Look at sumama to. Akala ko kasi may...
Good morning, Miss Del.
Nakabackpack ka. Dapat naka-shoulder bag.
Hi.
May shoulder bag. Anya, wala ka butangan sa tubig.
Bakit ang tagal mo? Ito ang hinintay namin ngayon.
Hindi. Nagbukas kasi yung boots. Sinabi ni...
Boots?
Boots.
At humingin pa kayo ng boots.
Nagbukas? Newly open? Butas?
Kasi sinabihan ako ni Julie na para maawa ka naman sa buhay mo.
Anong klaseng sapatos yung binili mo?
Maawa ka sa sarili mo. Butas na yung boots mo.
Butas na yung boots ko, pero kailangan ko pang isuot dahil kumikita pa ng dollar.
Ayang wala si ano, si Ate Hilda.
Yes.
Yeah, kasi bubuka agad. We're late. 1 hour late.
An hour late. Welcome to Tulip Peak Farm, Fenwick, Ontario, Canada.
There's no limited time, right? We can stay as long as we can.
Okay, we will have our own bucket for the flowers. So let's go. Lagay mo na sa ulo mo.
May lupa kita.
So, it's just green here. Dito sa gitna?
Yeah. Maganda. Yun yung orange. Maganda.
Saka na yun. Balik.
Yeah. Dito tayo sa malayo.
Malayo. Malapit sa mga kakabuyan.
Oo, dun.
Kaya na itong orange.
Ito dito, ang ganda.
Yeah, later. So, we are here. Fenwick Tulips Farm. Magpipick up po kami ng tulips ngayon. Sa mga friendship. They're beautiful. I'll show you around.
Welcome to my farm!
We're here at the task.
sad eyes. Don't be discouraged for realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all, the darkness inside you can make you feel so small. Show me a smile. Inside you can make you feel so small. Show me a smile.